Chief Justice Lackett was very kind to allow an interloper to come in today to administer the oath of office to Governor Hull. And since my heart is always in Arizona, it's my great pleasure to be able to be here today and administer the oath of office to someone I've known for many years and have admired greatly. And the oath that you will hear is so short and so simple, but whether we're swearing in a Supreme Court justice, a governor, or a member of a city council, the words are the same. And Jane, if you will put your hand on the Bible and raise your right hand and repeat the oath after me, we'll get on with the business at hand. I, Jane Dee Hull.
I, Jane Dee Hull.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution and laws of the State of Arizona.
And the Constitution and laws of the State of Arizona.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
And defend them.
And defend them.
Against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
Against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
And that I will faithfully and impartially discharge.
And that I will faithfully and impartially discharge.
The duties of the office of governor.
The duties of the office of governor.
According to the best of my ability.
According to the best of my ability.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
Thank you.